I remember reading this story where miners used to quit digging when they were just 3 feet away from gold. It instantly rang a bell in my mind because I could relate to that thing when I see so many beginner to intermediate guitar players quit the instrument right when they were about to make progress. Like you know, in this series of lessons, I've been asking you to avoid certain typical mistakes that beginner to intermediate guitar players like you make in order for you to speed up your progress and stay on track with your guitar learning journey. Now, this is the final lesson in the series, but the most important thing for you to focus on, and write this down somewhere so that you never fall into this trap. So many of the times I have seen beginner to intermediate players quit the instrument right when they were about to make progress. So whenever I do my trial lessons and I speak to beginner to intermediate players who come to me, approach me for lessons, and I try to hear their backstories, you know, I try to check with them what happened the first time when they tried to learn. And the moment they start explaining, I always find this pattern with most people. You know, some say that some come to me at a later age, maybe 30 plus, 35 plus, and then they say that when I was in college, I used to play the instrument a few years back, and I played for so and so duration, and I did some things, and then somehow I lost interest in playing and I stopped playing. Then there are others who learned as a kid and they stopped playing after a few months of learning or maybe a few years of learning, and now they want to go back to the instrument or music. And every time I notice this pattern, that the timing when you quit the instrument is probably the one where you were just about to make the breakthrough in your playing. And this is what I want you to avoid. Okay, so next time you feel like quitting the instrument, you have to remind yourself that maybe you are just 3 feet away from the guitar playing goal that you want. And you want to get there. If you have done so much of digging, you can dig the next 3 feet also. And have no doubts about it. I have been in your position. I know how it feels as a beginner to intermediate player when you struggle on the instrument. There have been a lot of occasions where I myself have felt like throwing the guitar away, banging it against the wall, banging my head against the wall because I wasn't able to achieve what I was doing. But because I stuck with it, because I stuck through it, and then later on I found my teacher who ensured that I never fall into that trap. So just your determination of sticking through the next few days whenever you have this kind of feeling can do wonders to your playing. Trust me, it can. It will make sure that you progress. So never think about quitting the instrument. It's not something to be done. It's not like you play playing guitar for 2 years and then you feel like, oh, suddenly I lost interest. You're not losing interest in playing. You're running out of things that can keep you interested and motivated to play. You're not achieving faster results, and that is why you're losing interest in playing. So what is the solution? Is it to quit the instrument? No, right? When you went to school, if somebody had told you that you'll take 20 years to graduate, and what if you got overwhelmed and felt like, no, I want to quit, I don't want to do it, would your parents have let you quit? Think about it. What did they do? They didn't have to do anything special. They just had to keep you in school. And without you knowing, you actually came out of it 20 years down the line, you graduated and you're doing well in your life now. So that's how things work. If you just stick to it, you will make progress. Am I saying that you have to stick to it mindlessly for years and years without making progress? No. You have to find the right things to do so that you can progress at a faster speed. It doesn't have to take 15-20 years. You can achieve the same thing that people do over 15-20 years in a short span of 2 to 3 years also, if you follow the right training methods and training techniques to reach there. If you need help, if you need motivation to learn and keep learning, staying consistent with your guitar playing and practice, you seek help, find out a good guitar teacher who can help you do that. It doesn't have to be me. Find out somebody who is the right one for you. If you need help, I have a free trial lesson. Go to my website learnguitaronline.in and book a free trial. I will help you, I will guide you, I will motivate you, I will ensure that you have this spark in you next time that you pick up the instrument. And I've been doing that with so many beginner to intermediate students who first came to me with the same kind of frustrations. And now I feel so happy and relieved when I see that these people are actually making progress, wherein at one stage they were thinking about completely giving up on their dreams of playing guitar. And as somebody who has experienced these feelings myself, I know how hard it gets. You need that help, you need that guidance, you need that coaching, you need that training, you need that mentoring at every stage of your playing. So do not underestimate the importance of these things. And last mistake that I want you to avoid at any cost is thinking about quitting the instrument just because you couldn't progress. Maybe there are other methods that you can follow that can make you progress. And trust me, there are. So find out the right methods that can get you the right results in the right time so that you stay always on track and motivated to keep learning and keep improving and keep becoming the high-level musician that you always wanted to become. So stop telling yourself that, no, this is not for me, I am just a hobby player and I don't want to do something professionally. Stop giving yourself all that negative talk and just focus on the process, focus on the small steps that you have to take, and one day you are going to get there. If you follow the right methods, that day is going to be very soon. Even if you don't follow the right methods and if you keep just stick to it, you will get there. It will eventually take longer, but you will definitely get there. So quit the idea of quitting the instrument right now. That's the mistake that I want you to avoid. So thank you for staying with me through all these short lessons on the top mistakes for beginner to intermediate guitarists to avoid. If you have any questions, you can reach me through the comment section below. Or you can go to my website, you can go to my Facebook page, you can send me questions over there. Go to the website, book a trial lesson if you really want to find out what are the right methods of learning so that you can make faster progress. Subscribe to the channel so that you can stay updated about every lesson that I post next. And if you love what you learned here, then hit the like button for all the videos and share them with as many people as possible so that you can do your bit to help other people also learn. And this is Dhanesh again from learnguitaronline.in, and I'll see you at your next lesson.